John and Karen, do you acknowledge that although our children are conceived and born in sin, therefore subject to condemnation, they are nevertheless set apart in Christ, and as members of his church, it is appropriate for them to be baptized? And do you promise to instruct Grayson in the principles of the faith as revealed in the scriptures of the Old and New Testaments and summarized in the Confession of Faith and the Catechisms of this church? And do you promise to pray with and for him, to set an example of godliness before him, and to endeavor by all the means of God's appointment to bring him up in the nurture and the admonition of the Lord? And church, as Grayson is baptized this morning into Christ, and as he becomes covenant child of this church, the whole congregation is obligated to love him, to receive him as a member of the body of Christ. It means you're signing up for child care and nursery duty and children's Sunday school. For we were all baptized into one spirit, Paul says, and into one body, and therefore we are members of one another. So Christ claims Grayson and calls you to receive him in love and in commitment. So people of God, do you promise to assist John and Karen, the parents of Grayson, in his Christian nurture by godly example, prayer, encouragement in the faith? If so, say for you. Let you hold on to him. John Grayson, Theo Jr., I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let's pray for little Grayson this morning. Father, I thank you that the commitment that you have made to your people extends to our children. Father, we long for the day when Grayson himself will come and make profession of his own personal faith and commitment to you. Until then, God, would you guard him, even through his parents. Lord, I pray for John and Karen. Would you bless them as they seek to bring him up in a way that brings honor and fame to you. God, I thank you for John and Karen's commitment to you, their desire to live in submission to you and in fulfillment of the things that you have called them to. Lord, we pray for this precious life. Lord, we ask for Grayson that as he grows, Father, that he would love you deeply, that he would walk with you closely and intimately. And we pray these things for your glory and for his joy. In Jesus' name, amen.